else did he say, hottie?
Garcia.
Precisely. Hiya, baby.
Hey, baby girl. We need to talk.
PG or NC-17?
You're on speakerphone.
I charge extra for groups.
Was there any DNA left on the scene?
Yeah. Too much DNA.
This portion of the Garcia show will be brought to you by the letter I
for icky.
Because you're gonna have to get used to me, all right? Now, SSA Luke Alves with the behavioral analysis unit.
No way.
Okay, SSA in training, but you're still gonna have to figure out how to be nice to me.
I am nice. I am like the queen of nice.
Maybe like the queen of ice.
Okay. Okay, look. This is my nice face. Oh, huh. I gave you that.
Garcia, this is SSA Andy Swan. She's the head of the domestic trafficking task force. Andy, this is another...
Penelope Garcia, I went to your online trafficking seminar last fall. You terrify me.
Sorry. I do remember you.
Uh-uh, really?
You asked great questions. I thought you nicked my PowerPoint.
I didn't, but I could.
So I've heard.
I will get you that list. Let me know if you need anything else. Very nice to see you again.
Me too. She's not easy to forget.
No.
What?
How many fuzzy pens, unicorn statues, mermaid paperweights does one need at her desk?
All of them.
When did you get back? No one told me you got back, and I've been worried like crazy because they said you were shot with bullets.
Okay, I'm fine.
I can't believe you were shot with
bullets. I got shot in my bulletproof vest, baby girl. It's just a couple bruises. I'm okay.
Why don't they make better vests? That's not bulletproof. It's like when you fall in the pool and your watch stops working. That's water resistant, not waterproof. They should
call it bullet resistant. I'm just fine. See? It's just a couple bruises.
How long do you have to be taped up like this?
I don't know, a couple days maybe.
Oh, okay.
You relaxed now?
Yeah, I'm relaxed. Hey, if you need someone to help you, you know, put new bindings on, rewrap or wrap, unwrap.
But you're looking for something more specific, right? Someone who deals with custom work, different than, say, that army tattoo that Simmons has on his very toned left bicep.
Well, how about you, Garcia? Ever going to the needle? Got any tattoos?
I don't see why that's relevant to this conversation.
So you do? That's interesting.
Didn't say that. Even if I did, wouldn't matter whether it says baby girl or what part of my body it's located on or whatever. And anyway,
if you must know, I hung out with my boyfriend, who is super hot and awesome and totally in love with me.
That's cool. Yeah. You guys go out?
No, we stayed in and he helped me with some fingering techniques for my clarinet, which I practice, and he helps me. And this conversation is making me uncomfortable, and I'm sorry. I must go. Agent Hoster needs me.
I made lasagna.
I do not care.
Hey, that kid. The smart one.
I could use a little help.
Reed?
Reed here.
Crossword question. 10 letters. Crater creator.
10 letters. Crater creator.
Arctangent.
Did you get that? Damn, she's smart. Mm-hmm.